Hi everyone, today we are going to learn that how can we teach backward or reverse counting to our young learners. Number line. I hope all of you remember this number line. Today, number line plays an important role in early childhood education. We always recommend and advise our teachers to follow the concept of number line because it is very simple and easy method. Children between the age of 3 to 5 can easily understand many concepts through it. So let's start. First of all, you can make a number line at the top of the sheet in which your child would be write the reverse counting. If the child writes reverse counting from 50 to 1, start with number 5. 5, 0, 50. Which number comes before 5? Number 4 comes before 5. So we can make a small jump on number 4. Now we can start with the number 4. 4, 9, 49. 4, 8, 48. 4, 7, 47. 4, 6, 46. 4, 5, 45. 4, 4, 44. 4, 3, 43. 4, 2, 42. 4, 1, 41. 4, 0, 40. Which number comes before 4? Number 3 comes before number 4. So you can make a small jump on number 3. Start with number 3. 3, 9, 39. 3, 8, 38. 3, 7, 37. 3, 6, 36. 3, 5, 35. 3, 4, 34. 3, 3, 33. 3, 2, 32. 3, 1, 31. 3, 0, 30. Number 2 comes before number 3. You can make another small jump on number 2. Start with number 2. 2, 9, 29. 2, 8, 28. 2, 7, 27. 2, 6, 26. 2, 5, 25. 2, 4, 24. 2, 3, 23. 2, 2, 22. 2, 1, 21. 2, 0, 20. Number 1 comes before number 2. So you can make another small jump on number 1. Start with number 1. 1, 9, 19. 1, 8, 18. 1, 7, 17. 1, 6, 16. 1, 5, 15. 1, 4, 14. 1, 3, 13. 1, 2, 12. 1, 1, 11. And 1, 0, 10. A 0 comes before number 1. Make a jump on 0. 0, 9, 9. 0, 8. 0, 7. 0, 6. 0, 5. 0, 4. 0, 3. 0, 2. And 0, 1. Now, have you seen? It is very simple and easy. I think this video really helps you. Thank you so much.